The Skylight Tool has now become a fully dedicated and consistent tool. Its interface is now similar to the interface of doors and windows. The contents of its settings dialog now look much more like that of a door or window, rather than a general object. Skylights can be freely placed into both roofs and shells. They can be placed into any surface, into any type of shell, even ruled shells. Placed skylights will automatically orient themselves to the slant of the surface. Skylights can be moved freely in roofs and shells. As they are moved, they automatically reorient themselves. In a multi-plane roof, if we move a skylight from one plane of the multi-plane roof to another plane, it will also reorient itself properly to the new plane. In shells, skylights can be flipped by selecting the skylight and using the Flip in Shell button. This way, it can be placed into either the inside or the outside surface of the shell. Certain skylight types have been written to take advantage of a parameter called curb height. This parameter works both in roofs and shells if it is available for the active skylight type. We can see the effect the parameter creates on a skylight in a shell. We can transfer parameters to a skylight in a roof and see the same effect created there.